In 55 countries around the world, when people think of English language schools, they think Centre of English Studies and they think England and Ireland. Come with us on a voyage of discovery and see for yourself why so many people come to Centre of English Studies to learn English. Centre of English Studies has three year-round schools located in Dublin, London, and Worthing. And during the summer months, we operate an exclusive residential centre at Oriel College, Oxford. Our Dublin schools are located right beside Trinity College, in the heart of the capital city, just minutes from Dublin's international airport. The school has two large buildings within walking distance of each other, in the most interesting and fashionable part of Dublin. Guess who just got there today? And while that boy's did a bit... A total of 25 classrooms, student common room, a large computer room with email and broadband internet access, a student cafeteria that serves food all day, a listening centre, self-access facilities, a video room, and a large roof garden. Our London school is located in the fashionable suburb of Wimbledon. It has been completely refurbished to the highest international standards, with 11 classrooms, a new computer room, and a student common room. We also have a lovely patio garden to relax in after a hard day's studying. The Worthing CES School is located on the south coast of England, only 10 miles from Brighton. Occupying three magnificent Georgian buildings, only a short stroll from the elegant seafront and town centre, the school has 15 bright and airy classrooms, large student common room, modern computer room with broadband, email and internet access, and three lovely gardens. CES Oxford is located in the exclusive Oriel College. All classes and meals take place in the 750-year-old university, where students have the opportunity to learn English and also learn about English history and culture in this wonderful seat of learning. People who surround and feel the benefit. So there you have it. One brand, four top-class exciting locations: Dublin, London, Worthing, and Oxford. Centre of English Studies. The choice is all yours.
Present doesn't have. Yeah.
The Centre is no ordinary language school. Centre of English Studies is in fact an organisation of dedicated professionals with a single aim: to produce students of the highest quality to the highest standard as efficiently and cost-effectively as possible. The level of quality is no accident. It depends on a system that runs as smoothly as a world-class orchestra, with everyone in the organisation working in harmony to produce a truly professional result.
I think it's important as well that we get the feedback from the teachers as to...
The process starts far from the classroom, in discussion. Discussion that covers every aspect of the daily schedule to ensure that from start to finish, everything is perfectly orchestrated and nothing is left to chance. The discussion starts from the moment we receive an inquiry. Even at this early stage, we endeavour to be always in tune with our students' needs and requirements.
Hi, Geordie. My name is Julie Downing.
On the first day at CES, students meet our Director of Studies and our staff. They do a written test and an oral interview.
I am from Rome, Italy.
Okay, and how long have you been studying English?
Following this, they're given a welcome talk, where they receive all the information about the school, their classes, the social programme, and general information on life at CES.
Okay, your English is very good.
Thank you.
When there's a coup in the country, they say they take over the power.
Our general English course is divided into standard and intensive. The standard course is designed to improve a student's ability to use English fluently and accurately. CES teaches at six different levels, from beginners to advanced. In addition to the morning program, students taking an intensive course attend class three afternoons a week. And during the summer months, there's a choice of afternoon options, including conversation English, business English, or Anglo-Irish literature. Our combination course combines the standard morning course with 5 hours individual tuition. This course allows the teacher to focus on the exact needs of individual students. Students can study with us for all the major international English examinations and are given extra tutorials to ensure they're fully prepared.
Where does a nurse work?
I have to make reports at the head of the company.
CES have a large number of corporate clients who send their senior managers and executives for special one-to-one courses.
I could have a look at that.
Our Executive Plus courses specialise in English for law, banking, aviation and the technical industries. Clients complete a language needs analysis form when they book their course, and many of our clients bring text or materials from their companies, which they wish to work on.
I will recommend this school and especially this course.
Let's have a look. Okay. Okay. So your son...
Special teacher training courses for non-native speakers take place during July, August, and September. Teachers who come on these courses come from many different countries and different backgrounds. Based in this wonderful seat of learning that is Oriel College, Oxford, our exclusive residential centre offers students the unique programme of 15 hours general English plus 5 hours of tuition on English life and culture.
For the weekend, we've got three excursions.
CES have a team of activity assistants, our yellow shirts, who organise a full programme of afternoon and evening activities. Notices are displayed in advance of each event and excursion. Students are accompanied on every outing by a yellow shirt or CES teacher. Afternoon visits to places of historical and cultural interest are very popular, as are day tours to places located far from the school. You can visit all of the major tourist attractions and still find time to enjoy the local life and culture and learn English. In the evenings, you can join the locals for traditional music. go horse racing or greyhound racing or take part in one of our international food nights. Whatever you choose, you're guaranteed to have fun and to get to know the culture of the country in which you're studying. There are many different course options available at CES. The directors and staff will help you choose the course which is most suitable to your individual needs and requirements. Let our experience and know-how help you get the most out of your time spent with CES.
That sounds great.
Hi Liz, how are you? This is Beatrice from France.
Good morning, lovely.
The majority of our students are accommodated with families in homestay. All our homestays have been personally visited and carefully selected by a CES accommodation officer.
Very welcome.
Our families live in houses in the suburbs and are very easily accessed from the school.
I hope you are going to be very happy here with us. If you have any problems at all or any questions...
The children are around during the day and my husband will...
My family is very nice and I just feel at home. And they are very kind because they just... I am part of a family. They just share everything with me, activities, and I'm not only a guest. And I think it's a very good way to enjoy the country because you see the country through a family and you can share life, Irish life. The worst part for me is just that I'm here for 3 weeks and I would like to stay longer because when you're here, you just want to stay and 3 weeks is not enough.
Throughout the year, we can offer self-catering accommodation. And in the summer, we also have student campus accommodation. Here, a student shares a self-catering apartment with two or three other students. CES can offer clients a full reservation service or guest house and hotel accommodation. At CES International Junior Summer School, in July and August each year, courses are very carefully designed for the young learner. Students are tested and placed in a mixed nationality class at their appropriate level, and their progress is very carefully monitored by their teachers and our course directors. The young students are prepared for Trinity and TIE examinations, and project work is a very important part of the course. A very full program of sports, arts and crafts, music visits and activities is arranged, and our junior students are encouraged to participate in all aspects of the program.
Which is the name of the game? Watch a guy or watch a dame on any street in town. Up and down, and over and across, romance's boss.
I would say the people here are especially friendly. And I've never seen something like this before. They accepted us like our, we would be their children. And that was really great.
And so we maintain a reputation for quality and commitment that we have forged in over 30 years of business. And that's the philosophy that has made Centre of English Studies into one of the most sophisticated and advanced language schools you'll find in Europe, or indeed, the world.
If you want to improve English, you should go to the Centre of English Studies. That's a chance that you didn't miss.